Thing.
I think I got it.
Hey, hey, hey. Hello! We're back for more Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. In the last episode, we beat up question mark guy, and now we're purple.
By defeating our enemy, we have become him.
Apparently.
The old switcheroo.
So yeah, now we're like this purple Mario that doesn't have any outline. Must have been really easy for, like, Nintendo to just make a purple Mario. It's the same animation, you just have to color over everything purple.
It's just lazy.
So, I guess we're supposed to go back to the town then? I'm taking a wild guess. I'm gonna go back. Oh god!
We'll burn up in the moonlight.
I can't do this voice when I was eating peanut butter, goddammit!
Oh, that was a bad idea.
Fuck it!
With the Super Bob-omb here, there's no way we can fail. No, not likely.
Gah.
Vivian, hand me that glorious Super Bob-omb.
Huh?
Vivian, don't you dare. Does that huh mean what I think it does?
I never had it! You were holding it just 2 seconds ago! You said it was too important to trust me with!
Oh, you terrible liar. Stop making up stories to cover for yourself. If I don't have it, then obviously you must have it, and obviously you lost it. Or are you trying to imply that I lost it, you little lollygagging worm?
No, of course not, Belvin.
Wait, did the curse get lifted while you were away?
Yeah, because we beat
but now, but we didn't really beat you beat us. We or something.
I'm sure you must have dropped around here somewhere. So why don't you go look for it while Marilyn and I go take a well-earned siesta? And if you don't find it, well, you know what'll happen, don't you? I get punished. That's right, you little twit, so get cracking! Come, Marilyn, let's leave this useless little fool to her chore.
What a bitch.
Hey.
Okay.
Go.
Dum dee dum dum dum. Save.
Go.
And we will off screen to Twilight Town because I don't think you guys really need to see the whole path to go back since you already saw it when we came here.
Yeah, so. We're back!
Hey, what's up, Slick? Been waiting for ya! Yeah, he hid in the sky, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're Mario, right? What a great name! And if I really and I really dig this body too, man, I can jump now.
What's up with your dick?
And hey, you're so popular around here, I get mobbed. I just love being you. Yeah, it's so cool. I don't even think I ever want to stop. So you figured it out by now, right, Slick? Your body and name belong to me now.
Yo, switcheroo.
So I've got the power to change my shape into anyone I want. It comes in handy. But to really be someone, I need to take their name and body too. Which means you turn into a shadow and you can't use your name. Tough break, Slick. That's not enough either. I aim to erase you for good. I guess it'd be unsporting to ruin you without a challenge, so let me give you one chance. If you can guess my real name, then I'll give you your name and body. What do you say, Slick? This'll be fun, right? Now guess, what is my name? Hit me with your best shot. Here's where he fucks you over. Where's the lowercase p?
Ah.
He fucks you over. You can't do it.
You dickhole.
Even if you try with, like, the uppercase one, you can't do it. So, and you can't fight him either. Like, you can't defeat him. So, you just have to run away.
Like,
Unfortunately, every trip you make to and from the creepy steeple, he'll come back out and ask you. So, we're probably going to see that a couple more times.
We have to find where he's hidden the pee. So can, like, other people see you, or...?
I'm not sure. Yeah, they're happy because the shopkeep, all the people are back. Hey, that life shroom was worth 40 bucks. I'm glad I got it for free. Thanks, shopkeep.
Yeah, loser. Can you, like, talk to people, or what?
Oh, yeah. Hey, we are the Traveling Sisters 3, Heart. Hey, I think we were pigs a moment ago. No way, we were not pigs. But if we were, we'd be such cute ones, huh, Heart? Those three are, like, in every world, so.
So fashionable.
Fashionable pigs. What'll I do? What'll I do? Poor me. Poor me.
Oh, woe is me.
I'm just gonna, like, yeah. You okay? I'm trying to help.
Oh. But she's our enemy.
That stupid bomb has to be around here somewhere.
Aren't bomb bombs usually alive to, like, fight it when you find it?
Not the super bomb bomb. It's like, oh! Hey, I found a star piece.
Yay.
Fair enough. Maybe I have to talk to her first. I'm looking for something very important. If I don't find it, my sister's going to punish me again. But it's not, it's just not here.
Help me find the thing that will destroy you once and for all.
Maybe over here? Maybe there's a coin.
Okay.
I'm a dollar richer. Hey! I found it!
Looks like a grenade.
It does. There you go, dude! You found it?
And you're Mario!
Oh, thank you so much. Thank goodness. At least I won't get punished now.
Well, ain't that it?
Oh, no! It's broken! It must have broken when my sister dropped it. What'll I do? What'll I do? I guess I was just meant to be punished for life.
The sooner you accept it.
Should I go, hey, don't feel bad, or here, let me fix it?
Is Mario a bomb technician or something?
I don't know.
Let's try to fix it.
Here, let me fix it. Oh, don't even bother trying. It's really busted. What'll I do now, huh? My sisters will be back any minute now. But I do appreciate your offer. Thank you.
No problem.
Did it just disappear?
Yes.
Hey, wait a second. What's your name anyway? Won't you tell me? What? I can't hear you. Your name was stolen? I see. I guess that happens from time to time. Wait, no. No, it doesn't. Your name was stolen? That's absolutely crazy! What time are we at?
It's hard to tell now.
Oh, only 9 minutes. Okay. Gee whiz, you have a way worse problems than I do. And you were worried about me that whole time. That's so kind.
Aww.
Alright, that's it. I'm going to help you get your name back. And your body, and your friends.
And then I will discuss.
Hey, it's okay. Don't worry about my problems. I'm not sure I really want to stay with my sisters anymore anyway. And I feel like I need to repay your earlier kindness. It's really the right thing to do.
Hee.
So, Heart, here we go. Vivian has joined your party!
Yeah.
And she's probably one of the most useful partners in the game. Vivian's abilities, Primer. Press X to have Vivian pull Mario into the shadows where they can hide.
Stealth sections.
It's so you can hide from enemies and then they'll walk away. Press X to re-emerge.
Didn't someone have that power in the first game of Mario?
Yep, Bo.
Alright.
In battle, Vivian can set her enemies on fire with her Shade Fist, or she and Mario can hide in the shadows to avoid damage with her Veil move, which is also very important.
She's totally a support character. Awesome!
She's awesome, actually. I guess we need to find out that ghost's real name first, huh? That'll be a start. Now, how are we going to get that kind of information? Oh, hey, I have sort of an idea. Birds pretend to be innocent with people around, but they're actually really well-informed and from all that flying and eavesdropping.
It was the birds!
If you can listen, with my power, you can listen in on their conversations without them knowing. So in addition to the villagers, let's also try to get some info from the local birds. That's the least I could do for you with my powers.
Why don't you just go mug that ghost? Or see if he, like, says his real name, because I don't know.
Alright guys, so as much of a pain in the ass as this is going to be for me to say, we got to go back to the creepy steeple.
So.
Yeah, so off screen to go back to the creepy steeple. We're back at the creepy steeply, and we're going in the well.
Oh, the well.
So, hey, it shines bright.
Yeah.
And we're going this way.
She's always attacking.
Ah!
What?
Jesus Christ! How the fuck? Oh, that was dumb.
Damn.
Oh well, at least it wasn't the one with the spike. I'm actually gonna fight these guys because I'm sick of wasting my money. Yeah, yo. Oh, wouldn't it be awesome if they all died? Oh, just that one. Oh! Oh, come on.
What a steal.
Okay, Shade Fist. Pata.
I thought like the enemy's on fire.
It does.
I guess I gotta die. He only has like one health left, though, for sure.
I know, but he has to be on his back for attacks to affect him. That's the problem with these stupid spiky bastards. So I had to waste 3 FP, but at least I got it.
Oh well.
Ah!
There's still one more. Ouch. Yeah!
I should probably end this part though. We're at like... Yeah, we're at like 17 minutes. I gotta end it. Next time on Paper Mario 1000 Year Door, we'll probably be... not fighting these assholes, cause, yeah.
See ya.